Kundalini. One can't ignore its existence, nor the influence and impact it is creating in human consciousness.
Time and space does not bind Kundalini energy. It serves Kundalini energy. A person's Kundalini can be awakened wherever he may be sitting, whatever time it may be.
Wherever you are, log on to the live webinar on Kundalini, the Mystery and Science by Paramahamsa Nityananda, 29th September 2012, from 8 p.m. to 10 p.m. Indian Standard Time. Register for free at www.nityananda.org.